Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm here with Never Stop Sneakin'. It doesn't seem to be saving my settings, so I'm gonna lower the sound and music again. I have not played it all, but I'm excited to try it, so let's go. Enjoy.
Agent, glad you can make it. I'm Major Milestone. I'll be running this op. 16 hours ago, Amadeus Guildenstern used a time machine to kidnap all the presidents.
All of them?
Yes, even the bad ones. We received this video from him shortly after the kidnapping.
I am Amadeus Guildenstern, leader of the executive branch and rightful president of the United States. 16 hours ago, I used a time machine to kidnap the presidents, even the bad ones. My demands are simple. Reinstate me as president forever, or lose every president forever. Furthermore...
He goes on for another 4 hours, but it gets pretty boring after that. Agent, your mission is simple. Infiltrate Amadeus Island, collect relevant intel, and build your own time machine.
A time machine? Major, that's impossible!
Not after Guildenstern used his to kidnap the presidents, it isn't. We need to capture that intel. But first things first, Agent. Before we start, you'll need to clear a training program. Let's go.
He does not sound... he doesn't look like he could sound like that. Alright. Look at all that stuff I just got. I like how it just flies at me. Okay, cool. Oh, nice. Oh, I have a multiplier or something up there. That wouldn't work. Oh wait, there's more stuff there. I don't feel like I'm sneaking, but okay. Package bonus? I didn't know there was a package bonus. Oh, really? I didn't expect. Thank you.
Agent, we've got an incoming communique from Guildenstern.
Oh, look at that teeny tent. It's so quaint. If you want to stop me, you would need like 12 of those.
12 tents? Guildenstern, you're a madman.
You're the only mad one here, Major. You can never stop me. I know you're infiltrating my base, getting mud everywhere. But every time you leave, it's just a flick of a switch, and my time machine undoes all your progress. Amadeus, out!
Don't fret, Agent. That ESP you collect is concrete intel. We can use it to expand our operations and stop Guildenstern.
Even if that's the case, Guildenstern can still see what we're doing. We need to build a new HQ. Something underground.
Wait, what? 70? Oh, it's a shop. Alright, I'm gonna exit the shop. Am I done? Is that it? Oh, just a floor. don't think the game has iCloud, unfortunately, so I think I'm gonna have to, it has, portrait, you can play in portrait mode. But I think I'm gonna have to start over on my iPhone to do so, and I really do want to play with one hand, so. I missed the package downstairs. Oh no. Let me watch how long. Let me watch this pattern a little bit. I don't want to get hit. So far it might just be easy because it just started. But the iCloud would have been nice. Would have been real nice, iCloud thing. Did I use an EMP grenade before, or did I pick one up? I'm not really sure. Do I need to go there? Oh, look at doing well, I think. A bullet. I guess I'm not doing so great. Is that a boss? Oh no, I don't know what I'm supposed to turn on electric coils. Okay. Ugh. Oh, it's down. What does that mean? Oh, I was so confused there. I was like waiting to have to do it again. Okay, that was easy. I'm building a base? Loadout. Oh. That's fine. I'll stay somewhere. Alright, I'm gonna take a break. But that's... Never stop sneaking. I hope it's just a mistake and it does have iCloud, but I don't think it does. Anyway, if you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks. Bye-bye.